Danger! You've got trouble.
Generally the case.
Don't bother the Bosch with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruz, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
Test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruz? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord, what's his name? Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, right fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Why make it harder on yourself? Just give up and let me kill you.
Fire! submit to me! Join my army!
I am your chosen master! My body for yours!
The Bright Lord!
Back to the free!
The courtyard! That's where they are!
Where's the blood? Let me rip
That is where they will die.
Rhino.
Darkness!
I am the bringer of darkness, and the darkness wants you. I will shut your eyes, and you will never open them again.
Return to the fight!
I'm not ready to die! Thank you, Master!
That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter them. And all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Submit!
Bruz will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
Bruz has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruz has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding to the mind. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruz with your
suffer me now.
And they know he broke free. Which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your Overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save them.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I wish we could have snatched that rat bag. It's his guns.
Booth.
Framing and we'll kill them all! Get over here and free me! I want to die on my feet!
Let's talk about that one!
Fine. Now, let's kill the maggots who nabbed me.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Bruz has never lost a fight. Now I've only lost a few. But he's lost none!
Is the last... Well, you know, you've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Do not tell the other.
Be my sword.
Your warmongering and I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruz.
Oh, right, Bruz. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners at fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
I don't know.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Zuka.
Ooh!
Bruz is your killer, fella. We're eager to obey, but I don't mean we do it quick. You'll be a trophy that decorates fortress walls, and not just one fortress. And just when you're begging for it to end, the real fun will begin. I want his blood on my hands now!
Supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle.
You won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord.
Is the pain making you trouble?
We will hang your horse from Narthos.
Thank you. find you!
Keep steady. It's just ahead.
He's too far to fight, you lout!
Were promised a hunt, and a hunt they shall have. No!
Stay safe.
It's a man twig, boys! Let's make his little bones go crunch!
You die now, boss!
fear the frost!
It's the talk!
Blundered over here!
Make him cry. Gets to keep a limb.
For the right lord!
Ugh!
It is the will of Sauron that no one gets past you. Guard this path with your lives.
This road doesn't need obstacles like those globs. So, let's clear it out.
Your presence makes no difference. I will strike you down. Put you in your place. Rubbish. My glory is the Dark Lord's. Better hustle, and an extra work for the lazy.
Nobody lets up until every one of those globs stops twitching.
A runner pursues his companions, but you will not live to see it. No, you died today.
Nerds to kill!
blood brother you're fighting, and he's the one who'll be chopping off your legs while I take off your head.
Bloody well hurt me! Useless ranger! Nope! You idiot! Not a chance!
My whole crew is coming, ranger!
Not good enough. You've no idea of my skills, Ranger.
I'll give them that.
They produce weapons in mass, but they give little care to each one.
Grisha.
Borg.
Looks like a bloodthirsty bunch.
We will find out if it's all for show.
What are you gonna do, Tark? Kill the whole Uruk army? One glob at a time? Clear up and try again!
Beware the ice!
I'm not a friend! need me!
Not too much grog tonight. Need to be alert.
Those globs won't know what hit 'em.
Fighter in Mordor! 34 orcs make this clan. So far, I killed 32 of them. Now I kill you. Then I find number 33!
Young beggars!
Right! creature.
This amphora, it is older than it appears.
Just as well we reclaimed it then. The orcs would sully it with their grog.
No!
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
From the Bright Lord!
this work just to die at my hands. You men are fools. You boys better not.
This isn't just fun and games.
Catch him now!
Try and catch me!
Fight this with the brought you!
Chosen.
I obey.
these Ologs are pillars of the Warchief's forces. Topple them.
Some new Ologs. Turns out the best way to recruit them is to show them your mangled carcass. Hey. Bosses are supposed to protect their orcs. You didn't. Need to check for waggling tongues. I should have known better than to betray you, boss.
Thank you.
Command!
Yes, Master!
Traitors from the slave camp to the Shadow Lair.
Show this warchief the uselessness of his defenses by killing his orcs before they can sound the alarm.
You've been lurking about. Now let's settle this.
Right. Finally, somewhere to fight.
Did you make the boys at Cargo Corps squeal? I'll bet you did! They were always squealers! Oh, I wish I could have heard that! Seeing all that fresh meat out there makes my mouth drool and my belly rumble. You know, my favorite part is the guts! Oh, oh, so wet and slick, like fat, juicy worms! Determination!
Smell that, lads? Smells like spoils!
Don't let him!
hope they told you outside. I play rough.
Well, they didn't tell me much. They were too busy dying or fleeing.
Within our grasp, we have shown the Dark Lord our strength. We have taught him the folly of challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord and his army will not be stopped. Mordor will soon be ours.